to know, can you tell us a little bit about the film that you're in and the role you play?
Well, I'm in this short called Mark, and this is a sort of supernatural, sci-fi, kind of techie, kind of, you know, short a la Alias, X-Files, a little bit of The Hunger Games, just a lot of archery in it. But it's called Mark because it depicts a little boy who basically is Mark, this sort of ability to kind of see the future. He's basically trying to catch up to that. And so he just kind of goes through all of these archaic, crazy experiences to kind of get to his older self. So it's kind of... It's really cool, but it's got a lot of The Hunger Games, a lot of Twilight, a lot of archery, and I play a character called Pedro, and I'm on this sort of camp, and everyone in this camp has a mark, has a scan on their neck, so it's pretty wild. It's very interesting.
What was your experience like being part of this film?
I loved it. It was amazing. I love shorts. I love supporting these kind of festivals. I love doing kind of, you know, creative, artsy, off the map kind of projects. And so that's kind of stuff for me. And, you know, from Hollywood and support this kind of creativity.
Great. And what brought you here tonight? Why did you want to come to the opening?
I love film festivals. I love supporting up-and-coming new film festivals. It's something that I think is really important. I mean, Sundance is important. You know what I mean? And who knows about the same thing?
And lastly, as an actress, how does coming to these film festivals really inspire you from your
age? I think that, you know, it kind of keeps the most accountable with what's going on around me. You know, you can get sort of in your own world, but it's good to tell me what other actors, what other directors are doing. And it just kind of keeps you on your toes. It keeps me on my toes, basically, creatively. You know, there's always someone out there that's doing something cool.